Daredevil surfer Andrew Cotton rides a monster wave in the Portuguese town of Nazaré. Cotton managed to hold his position for around 10 seconds before the wave rose and then crashed behind him, throwing him from his board. In October 2013, Cotton rode a wave thought to be 100 feet high at the same spot.